Going to the Colosseum? This way. Tell me what you desire. Let's begin.
Oh, please, piece of cake.
Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger.
Well done.
No trouble at all.
Let's begin.
This won't take long.
No kid gloves for you.
Well, that ought to do it.
Let's begin.
No kid gloves for you.
This won't take long.
Well done.
Well, that ought to do it.
Let's begin.
Let's make this quick.
Do your worst.
Got this. Koopa Pow!
Well, that ought to do it.
Let's begin.
Wait, what are you two doing here?
Right back at ya.
Well, it's like, Oh, I know. Didn't you used to call it a part-time job?
This is not the same as flipping burgers at some fast food joint.
Hey, it is what it is. So, I hope that you're ready to go through us.
If you think you can.
Thank you.
Oh.
No trouble at all.
Let's begin.
We did this already.
Hey guys, why isn't Ramu here with you?
Whoa! Hey! Don't go saying Ramu's name out loud like that.
Seriously! The old man is all eyes and ears. What kind of hot water are you twerps trying to get us in? And you! What were you thinking saying Ramu? Oops.
I heard that, you two. Tell me, why would you sneak away? What possessed you?
Oh! Well, you know, we were, sort of bored out of our wits.
No, look! We were giving Lon and Rain some help with their training.
Oh, nice. That is right. We're only thinking of them.
You numbskulls. There's a reason we must stay in the Nebula, and you know what it is.
We're not dumb. The Tri-Element's barrier, right? We have to maintain it.
Come on, it's just one excursion.
Dunderheads! Already your little excursion has led to two casualties.
What? Don't tell me someone got out!
Do you know who it is that escaped?
An Ifrit and a Shiva. In both cases, you might say they were your unfairer sex.
Just had to be her.
He's on the loose? Ugh. This is going to be such a pain in the duff.
Hey, you said casualties. You don't mean people.
Yeah, they'd have to be. When no one summons us, we have to enter this world the old-fashioned way.
It's simple, really. In lieu of an elaborate summoning ritual, we can just use the magic in a human body as our gate. And as for the poor human, well, it's kind of messy.
What?!
The Nether Nebula. Boundaries there are thin. Therefore, the old queen came to us and asked we place a barrier there along the world's fringe.
And because these two decided to goof off...
Now, people have been hurt.
Yeah.
Look, we made a big mistake.
A colossal mistake, you clods.
So to sum it up, another Ifrit and Shiva are on the loose and wreaking havoc here in Grimoire, right?
They may have been waiting for just this chance. If they know our Ifrit and Shiva and how responsible they always are.
Well, they're just two mirages. Me and Rain can handle them. We'll find them and teach them a good lesson.
That's right. You three return to the nebula. Take care of that barrier.
Very well. In that case, we will leave images of ourselves here in this place, so you may continue to train with us as before, unless you object.
No! You took the words right out of my mouth!
Okay. Lon, Rain, see you!
Great goblins. They certainly are a handful.
A female Ifrit and a male Shiva, right?
And just when we thought we'd run out of mirages to collect.
Let's begin.
Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger.
Sorry, but this might not end well for you. Well, that ought to do it.
Let's begin. Oh-ho.
Well, that ought to do it.
Let's begin.
Here we go!
Yeah, we got this.
Come on! Koopa, go!
Good fight.
I got him, Koopa.
Well done.
All right.
Let's begin.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this. Let's go!
out.
That wasn't so bad.
Oh-ho.
Yeah!
Let's begin.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on!
Well done.
Well, that ought to do it.
Farewell.